This is a rectangle. And yes, this is a rectangle. Let's measure the green line below using both rectangles and a centimeter ruler. So we have this green line, and we're going to measure it in terms of rectangles, and we're going to measure it on this ruler. And you immediately see the green line is equal to one rectangle long, but if we measure it in centimeters, it's equal to 6 centimeters long. So we could say the line is one rectangle long, but it's 6 centimeters long. And that makes sense because the rectangle is much more than a centimeter. It's actually the length of a rectangle is 6 centimeters. So the length of a rectangle is longer than a centimeter. You see that. This is the length of the rectangle. It's the same as a line, while a centimeter is this length. The rectangle is actually 6 centimeters long. So it takes blank rectangles than centimeters to measure the line. Well, since the rectangle is longer, it takes fewer rectangles than centimeters to measure the line. So it's fewer rectangles than centimeters, and you see that. Fewer rectangles, one is fewer than six. It only took one rectangle to measure the line because the rectangle is so long, and it took 6 centimeters to measure the line. So it took fewer rectangles than centimeters to measure the line. Let's keep going. All right, so we have, this is a rectangle. Yes, that is a rectangle. Let's measure the blue line below using both a rectangle and a centimeter ruler. So it's a similar idea. So when we look at this blue line, the line is now two of these green rectangles long. So it is two rectangles long. Now in terms of centimeters, it is four centimeters long. 4 centimeters long. The length of each rectangle is blank than a centimeter. Well, each rectangle is more than a centimeter. It's longer. You see, each rectangle is actually 2 centimeters. So it's longer than a centimeter. So it takes blank rectangles in centimeters to measure the line. Well, since each rectangle is longer, it's going to take fewer rectangles to measure the line. So we'll select fewer right over there, and you see that over here. It only took 2 rectangles to measure the line, but it took 4 centimeters. 2 is fewer than 4. Let's see. Let's do one more of these. These are a lot of fun. All right, this is a rectangle. Let's measure the green line below. Same idea. The line is 4 rectangles long. The line is 7 centimeters long. The length of each rectangle is longer than a centimeter. You see that right here. Each rectangle is more than 1 centimeter. So it takes fewer rectangles than centimeters to measure the line. So we've seen this multiple times.